And they're moving in well. Last few being loaded away. Late mail is $12 here. Alinga Jess in the 8. We're just about right. Just trying to shut the gate behind one out deep here. And there we go. We're right now. Light on. 3:20. Crowds are jumping. It's the favourite. Drawn the yellow. Ready. Racing, hopped out well, crowds are jumping, slow out Alinga Jess, going quickly as Fly for Fun, and Spring Curvo booting up, pushing on hard, Fly for Fun got over, crowds are jumping, got checked to last, and getting to second, Invictus Nita is the leaders, four in front, Fly for Fun, then came Spring Curvo, next main exit, Alinga Jess, and back at the tail, crowds are jumping, Fly for Fun the leader, out by four to the turn from Invictus Nita, then Spring Curvo, but straightening, it's Fly for Fun clear, and Invictus Nita can do no more, and Fly for Fun. Beats Invictus Nita, third Spring Curvo, and then Alinga Jess. Next as crowds are jumping, and back at the tail end is main exit. The time here, 29:85. After the running of race number three, numbers are 7, 4, 1, and fourth home, number 8. 7 the winner, Fly for Fun for Lauren Harris. He was able to cross, get over, grab the lead, and that was pretty much it. Second of four, Invictus Nita. She battled away in second spot pretty comfortably. And number one,